Hey, welcome back to another episode of Dirt Rally. As always, this is Xavier Penguin, or Xavier, not Xavier, just Xavier. Eggs? I just had eggs. Anyway, welcome back to another episode of Dirt Rally. We are somewhere, and I don't know where. I didn't even think to check and even do any practice, so that's probably going to come back and bite me in the butt. But we get to race and use the Fiat 131 Abarth. I guess that's how you pronounce it. And I don't get a pure white one. Grr, I want a white one. Don't want black, even though that looks very Batman-esque. Got orange. Got yeller. Let's go with the 14 car. Is there... Yeah, let's just go with the 14 car. Looks good enough to me. Monte Carlo, Monaco. Oh. I didn't even see if there was any, I didn't even check if it was rear drive or front or all. But yeah, snow and ice, that's gonna be fun. Alright, let's try this. Set up vehicle. Yes, I know. Yeah. F it. Let's just go normal. Enter a shakedown. Nah, let's start the stage. Just go in raw. Just go in raw and just get her done. Get her done. Got her did. Flip her over. Four, do her again.
3, 2, 1, go. 150.
All right, cool.
Right 2, into left 2.
Whoa, talk about
into
some good
three.
Handbrakes, jeez.
Into left 2, long crest.
Alright, here we go,
right
here we go.
Right 1, long tights. Into left 2, half long.
Here we are.
And left 5, long 170.
Yes, I am using the brake
keep
quite a bit.
Keep left.
That's
into
what I do. That was all
right. Right,
come on, go backwards. Alright, that sucked.
Right 6, long crest. Left 6. Into right 3, long crest.
Is it me, or is the or is my co-driver like a lot more calm about this than
into right 5.
What he should be? As usual, he's yelling out the next, you know, turns and whatnot, like, kind of loud. But is that only if I'm going a certain speed?
Into left 5.
Jeez.
Into right 4 long. Into left 2 long. Into right 2 long.
Wow. I didn't, like I said, I didn't even check if this was all or... Come on.
Into right 3 long.
Wow. I am definitely going to be last.
Into left 3 long.
I mean, that's not going to change anything really, but...
Into heaven right. And right 3 long, don't cut over crest.
As long as I just keep going forward. Keep going
into
forward,
left
Penguin.
Four, 60. Left 4.
Wow.
Into right 6, 60. Right
yeah,
five,
he seems a lot more... A lot more calmer.
Hairpin right opens. And ice patches from here. And left 4 continues for 100.
Well, come on, get off the wall.
To right 4, over jump, don't cut 40.
Oh, this is a long stage. Oh my goodness. I didn't even think to check that either. Great. Well, we're going to be here a while.
Right 6 continues 100.
We're going to be here a while. Now, something tells me I probably should have practiced instead of... You know, getting home from Sumper, waiting about 5 minutes, and like, oh, okay, 16. I'm gonna go ahead and record.
Left 6.
You know? But, you know, that's... I don't know. Maybe that's just me thinking, well, I need to get better, which I like to think I am. Let's see here. Let me mute the volume a bit.
Right 6 over crest. Left 5 long. And right 6 long into open hairpin right. Left 5 continues for 100. Into right 5. Into left 6. Into right 4 long, don't cut. Into care, left 1 long, narrow and exit. Into right 6 half long, 150 through dip. Open hairpin left. Into right 5 half long, 130. Left 6 over crest. Meet your hairpin right, bump on exit. Left 4, and left 4 narrows, 100, crest. Left 4 half long. And right 2 long, tights to 1. Into left 2, and right 1, 100. Right 5 over crest. Into left 1 half long. Into right 4. And left 2 half long, into right 4 long, don't cut on exit, into left 4 continues at 80, 130, right 6 long, over crest, 100.
Alright, sorry about that, I had to mute the microphone.
Left 3.
Someone came into the room while I was
60.
Recording.
Left 4 long, 80.
Alright, did I just pop a tire?
Caution left 5 long.
I'm guessing not.
And hairpin right. And right 6 long, 40. Right 6 over crest, 60.
You know, now that I've got myself unmuted, and I'm trying to talk while I'm driving, I don't think I'm doing any better or anything.
Into right 2 long, 100. Ice from here.
Go figure, you know.
Left 6 long, 40.
And snow. I am not going to fly off the edge.
Long,
I got to repeat that to myself. I'm not going to fly off the edge.
And right
I'm not going
long.
To DQ. Whoa, that was really...
Into left 5.
Ooh, that was slick. Like, slicker
into
than any
right
vehicle I've used before coming through here.
Into left 1 long, opens.
What kind of drive does this have? Is this rear or...
Into hairpin right.
Oh my goodness, I don't think I'm getting out of first gear. I just say no way.
One opens and tight, 60.
Whoever can get out of first gear and just keep it that
hairpin
way.
Right.
Y'all are madmen.
Into left one long. Into open hairpin right.
And I'll just go slow
into
on those. Because if I know if I'm going
to
try to
left two times to one opens.
Do a curve, not a curve, a drift around a curve,
into
I'm
right
going to fly
one,
right the
40.
Hell off. There we go.
Left two opens and continues for 80.
All right, here we go. All right, this is craziness.
Into right two long crest. And right one.
No, stop it.
Into left six.
You piece of shit. Oh, fuck you.
Into right
I get stuck
long,
right
cut.
Perfectly, and there's just no way for
left.
Me to recover.
Tight.
I wouldn't have been able to...
Into
I could have just let it
long.
Sit there, or just manually
into
recover
right
like
one.
I did. Because like I said, there wasn't any recovering
into
from that. I was
three.
Balancing perfectly.
Oh, right
no,
two
no.
Times to one.
Oh my goodness, this is...
Into
horrendous.
Left 4 long, 40.
To finish.
Turn right 4 to finish.
just make that slide in there. 812 there. Yeah, I figured a full minute and a half behind everyone else. Yeah, go figure. Let's see. Let's go to replay. Let's go back and find where we got stuck at. Come on. Alright, so we need to change the MLF, the MILF mobile. Here you go, Cone. Yeah, look at that. Perfectly spaced out. Yeah, see, at that point, nothing. There's just absolutely no way that I could have gotten off of that. And I'm just like, F it. I'm just going to go ahead and reset myself. The MILF mobile. Let's get to the end where we can see that sweet slide. Sweet slide. And, oh, this should be good. All right, and I can't change it. Dang it. No, stop it. No, stop it. Stop it. Perfect. All right, hopefully that'll be a good enough screenshot for a thumbnail. All right, let's continue. There we go. Let's continue on. Where'd we get at? Hey, 23rd. All right. Who else has done this already? Viperion? All right. Always going to be better than me. Jump, obviously. Nemades. Cone. Hey, 9th. In the very beginning, Sebi, Stapley Online, the Holy Moose, Maestro Ponchik. I'm still going to call you Mancho. I've just got that in my head. Let's go ahead and continue to stage number 2. Stage number 2, Monte Carlo. Route de Turini Descente. I probably butchered it, and I apologize. Alright, here we go.
5, 4, 3.
At least it's a short stage.
1, go. 40, 60, right 3 on the big bump.
And from what I saw, it's 98% asphalt, 1% ice, and 100% snow, so... Oh, shit! Here we go. Alright, I can do this. I can do it. Alright, could have done better on that.
Right 660 crest. Right
four
tight.
Whoa,
left
no.
Right 6.
There we go.
Left 3. Into right 5 half long. Into left 4 long.
I tell you what.
Right 2 over 80
at the end
line,
of all of this.
One, left 4.
Oh, so close to not hitting anything through there. We're going to take a look and
into
find out what
crest,
the Fiat Abarth 1,
long,
whatever
80.
The hell it is. And find out if it is a front or a rear or an all-wheel drive, because I don't know.
Into right 4.
Because I didn't take a look.
And left 6.
Or at least that was the one
right
thing I didn't pay attention to.
Left 5 over crest. Into right 360.
I tell you what, with what
Cone
has done with the dirt rally. Hello. I'm just going to cut right through there. Thank you.
Into left 4.
I'll cut right through here too, thank you.
Right,
Cohen is done with these
rallies
and stuff that we're all doing for dirt rally. I really like the diversity of the vehicles and the driving elements that we're in, because it presents a challenge. Like, I don't think I've ever driven this car. Now, if I have, I don't remember. I'll tell you what, this little thing has some get up and go. It has some massive something steer. I don't know if it's over or under. All I know is that if I barely put... Meant to do it. See? It's got something that makes me want to spin out and do donuts. And I don't know if that's just the brakes or if that's the way that the engine is. I don't know. Hello, cars. Hi. That didn't hear that particular one. Yeah. I didn't hear that particular call. Only 25 seconds out. I could have been probably about 20 if it wasn't for those two things. Alright, where'd that put me at? Come on. You can do it. Still 23rd. Alright. Maybe if I can make up 10 or so seconds, I might be able to get 22nd. But again, this is Thursday that I'm recording. This will be released on Friday. Where's my watch? Come on, show me. Oh, it's up on my computer. It's only the 17th of November, Thursday. But this video will be released on the 18th. And even after that, there's two more days on figuring out what's going to be, who else is going to be racing. So my time's going to be different. And this one looks a bit crazy. Stage number 3. Stage number 3, Col di Torini, Spirit in Descente. Yeah, we're going to repair the vehicle. Oh my goodness. Repair the vehicle. What was I repairing? Wheels, yeah. Brakes, definitely. Radiator, yeah, I took a couple of big hits. Yeah, that's fine. Well, that is fine, good sir. That is fine. Start the stage. Here we go, in the snow.
4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 4, 60.
This is not going to be good.
Left 2 opens, and right 4, into left 1.
I don't know how other people are going to do on this. I'm actually scared for them. Right.
Into left 3.
I guess you could say that's oversteer.
Into, right into left 2 half long.
I don't know.
Into left 1, 60.
I can't hardly see. The fog, the
right,
snow, all in my way.
1, 60. Left 1 long.
Oh, come on.
And right 2
no,
continues
no,
to 100.
No. What? Unrecoverable car. There's not that much. Well, that's a donation to Child's Play Charity right there. Alright, we're going to replay that, and we're going to take a look and find out why that is unrecoverable. Alright. Yeah, I can see where that would be unrecoverable, but that's some horse shit. The only thing I can do is just kind of chuckle. Alright, so There we go. That's a beautiful picture right there. Oh, there's a tunnel underneath it. Oh, yeah. That would make it to where I'm unrecoverable. Let's see. Should I go right here? Yeah, that's good enough. Well, the Dirt Rally logo. There we go. That looks good. Let's see where it takes us. Yeah. Oh, that's funny. All right. And down at the bottom. That's all right. That is okay. Let's go find out real quick what kind of car that was. Because I'm not even sure myself. Custom event. Yeah, yeah. Location. Yeah, yeah. Fine. The Fiat Abarth. What? Rear drive. No wonder that felt really weird. All right then, I see it. Well, anyway, it was a good combination there, Cone. That I really like that. It's just really weird driving that particular rear drive car on the ice. I could actually feel the difference between the front wheel drive and the rear drive. That was just craziness. Anyway, this is my my addition, my perspective on this particular rally event. I'll have another one next week. That'll be awesome. And as I stated before, there will be a donation to Child's Play Charity. It won't be the normal $5 one, because that I didn't even see that one coming. So we'll make a good donation. We'll make that through farlandsorbus.com. Because that we're trying to get Kurt's season 6 gold to $60,000. We're trying to do that, and we're going to help that out. So expect to hear a question from me during one of his flobs. That's because I donated for my stupidity. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching. My name is Xavier Penguin, and I will catch you on the flip side.